like fucking straight into this. I feel like I was fucking younger when I was a younger man. Because I was younger, yeah, I had a younger tan. I feel like I was doing shit, I had a hunger hand. And I knew that I was doing shit cause I was a fucking dumber man. Had some dumber plan. Doing shit cause bitches, they was fucking with my fucking life. I was doing shit, I was just fucking with the knife. Everything I wanted to do was ended tonight. Ended this night, ended that night. Fuck around with this shit, it was not right. And I felt like shit wasn't in my head. Felt like all I wanted to do was get bread. Felt like all I wanted to do was be dead. Felt like I was a fucking psychotic motherfucker. Felt like I was fucking suicidal and I didn't wanna be around no motherfuckers. And I still fucking feel that way, but I'm not suicidal. Now I have kids, so I just gotta keep them moving. And I got a pride, that's my bridal. That's my wife, yeah, because I just keep on trying. Yes, but she's gonna be my one and only. And I know that everything I'm doing is not phony. So I'm trying to do the shit, I'm trying to make the fucking dinner. Trying to feed the fucking tomatoes and macaroni. Cause that's a fave shit, I'm a grave shit. I don't care about nothing, you can just hate this. Cause I'ma do the shit cause you better just taste this. Cause I'm the one that bringing all the fucking flavor. Yes, it's King of Rex. Laying decks and playing Rex, I straight and rest. I do the shit cause I don't care, bitches, I lay a vest. I don't care nothing, I'ma make a fucking mess. I make the fucking shit like a paint splatter. Everybody knows I'ma get you out faster. Give you that laughter. And these bitches doing it, and this bitch get the crap like an answer. I don't know what these bitches even talking about no more. I'm just trying to do it, try to keep them off on the chores. I'm just trying to fucking knock on the door. Who the fuck is there? I think it's that Grim Reaper. He's staring at me, staring at my family. Yes, the fairs. Cause I just lost my fucking first aunt. And I got fucking 9 of them. Now I'm down to 8. Now I feel like I'm just fucking growing older than my dad's passing away. That's what it feels like. I just don't even know, man. I don't even like. I don't even wanna fucking grow up. I would rather shoot myself in the head and throw up.